Hi, this is Kayla from CreativeMinds. In this video, we're going to look at how to install and configure the CreativeMinds Map Location plugin, and this is the free version that you can get from WordPress.org. So after you install and activate the plugin, it will take you to the settings page, and the first thing we need to do is to set the API key. So to do that, we need to click on this button, which will take you to the developer console. Click continue to create your first project, which will take you to the settings page. Put a name for the project. And most importantly, put the URL for the page for your website in here. Create the project, and then you'll get your API key up here. So you need to copy that and then paste it here on the website in your backend. So this will give you access to Google Maps, and the plugin won't work without it, so it's very important that you do this first. Alright, let's create our first location. So by clicking on the user dashboard, you can see all the locations that have already been created, and now you can add a new location. So you can put the name of the location. Add a description, so you can add any details here as you'd like. You can add an image. And you can search the address of the location so that you can pin it on the map. And then save the location and it will be created. So you can then view the location on the page. And all the images you put will be shown, as well as your pin on your map. So if you go now back to the settings, you can see this link up here will take you to a page with your main map, which will have all the locations you've already pinned. So both they'll show on the map and then as a list below the map. And you can see there that's the default photo that will show up if you don't upload a photo with your map. So if you go back to the settings, you can also customize the appearance and the unit, so how many locations can be added. And there are a few more details here that you can customize to your liking. If you're interested in more customization, you can see about updating to the pro version on this chart here. Thanks for watching!